Are you watching? I shall fulfill my promise. Your suffering will end.
Truth, Sarah. You are the same as Yule. You can see the timeline. Even if you save your future, you will not survive to see it.
I know the truth, Caius. I know that every time I change things, I lose a part of my life. But don't you see? I don't care. I'm here to protect the future. And I will!
How very evil of you. But you shall die first.
Fall into darkness. Behold! Wind of darkness, light!
Come on.
Here we go. Here!
Face your worst fear.
Ah!
fight bravely to protect your friends. Like a true guardian.
What about you, Caius? You swore the same oath to protect Yule!
Everything I do is for Yule. Her spirit is bound by a curse. I will see her.
What curse?
How many Yules have you met on this journey? The jewel of the Farseers is reincarnated without end in every age. Think what that means. Her only purpose is to die over and over. Even though she can see the future, she's not allowed to escape her fate. She is born knowing that she will die before she has truly lived. Countless deaths without a life to give them meaning. I will break the cycle of despair. No matter how great the sacrifice, I shall destroy time and fate itself. Then your spirit shall be free!
No!
No!
Stop me.
cannot kill me, not now.
Ready?
Together now. You think this will make Yule happy?
Which Yule are you talking about? I've known and protected hundreds of Yules. But they had the same soul. Every one of them was unique. A Yule who dreamed of travel. A Yule who loved to sing. A Yule who collected flowers. They all died. All of them. Before my eyes!
But despite that, she chose to live again. So she could be with you! I only ever knew the one you were. That was enough.
You don't have to cry. We will meet again.
She was smiling when she died. She believed in the future. She knew we'd meet again. Think, Caius, think. Was it really a curse? Was it forced on her by Etro? Do you really think that Yule wanted to die and not come back? Of course not. Yule wanted to come back. Every time she died in your arms, she wanted to come back. She knew her next life would be short. She knew! Because she wanted to see you. Again and again without end.
Enough, no more. Lies!
Why won't you believe me?
It's up to you to keep hope alive.
Even if it were for Yule's sake, I wouldn't want to kill you.
Lightning is dead. I killed her with my own hands. Will you allow me to go unpunished?
He's lying.
In Valhalla, time does not flow as it should. Long before we began our battle here, I had already faced her. Now, she sleeps, never to wake. Things that shall happen in your future have already been decided in my own past. I know how it begins and how it ends.
Then you should know you can't provoke me. No matter how hard you try, I'm not going to kill you.
That's right. You hate to kill anyone, don't you? Noel, born at the end of days. You understand the true value of life. You will kill me, Noel. The moment I cease to exist, you shall be released from her fate.
Give it up. I won't do it.
Impressive.
No!
He who can change time must choose between those who die and those who live. You must bear the burden. No. The eternal paradox!
He thought if he did, he could end Yule's cycle of rebirth. This way, all the Yules that are called back to Valhalla, they can be with him here. They don't have to return to be born again.
He heard you. In the end, he believed what you told him.
This is a world that gives birth to infinite possibilities. But that's all there are. Possibilities. There's no death here, but no real life either. The Yules that returned to this place chose a different fate. They wanted to be born again. They didn't need immortality.
They wanted reality.
But Caius wanted something different. Something he thought was better than life. A dream where he could protect the spirits of all the Yules forever. But I'm not like him. I'm going to find her. Find my Yule. It doesn't have to be forever. Just... want to be with her in the future.
Then, let's do it. Build a new future.
Papa? Yeah. I never wanted to hurt anyone. I didn't want to lose my Yule. I didn't want to lose any of them. No one deserves to die. Not even you, friend. Farewell.
Is back to how it was.
Kubel.
Sarah, you feeling okay? When the timeline changed, did you see anything? I mean, did you feel any pain?
No. I feel great.
Good. Why don't we go and find Lightning?
Okay.
I don't think she's here, Kubel.
Wait. You don't think that Caius really...
No. That was just a lie. Now that the timeline is fixed, she's back in her own world. I bet she's waiting for you, along with everyone else.
Coco?
The paradoxes are resolved. The gates will disappear soon. We better hurry on back.
Right. So this will take us to 500 AF. I guess that's where we'll be living now. 500 years in my future. Maybe Lightning will be there.
It was the future Lightning fought to protect. It's the start of a brand new era.
What about Fang and Vanille?
They'll be there for sure. And don't forget, Hope is in that time as well. Once the gates disappear, everyone stays where they are. Every day, we'll be able to look into the sky and see the new cocoon above us.
I bet Snow will be waiting there, Kubel.
Snow. Well, we'll see. That'll be up to Lightning, I think. Yeah?
Yeah. Let's go.
Yeah?
Fenner's shield has been deployed.
Major fissures detected in the pillar. Collapse is imminent.
Rescue team report.
Hold on. Switching displays.
We're pulling out.
Come on, Saz.
We've got Vanille and Fang. Their crystal is intact. Bringing them home.
Great work. Thank you, Saz. Thank you for saving them. They've kept our world safe for centuries. But now they can rest and join us in our new arc.
Paradox levels are holding. Sir, they're not coming down.
The gates haven't been shut down yet. Which means the timeline must still be unstable.
Director?
It's okay. Sarah and Noel will fix it. They just need more time.
The pillar is coming down!
Baby, I'm gonna see.
This is our ark, our haven. It will be called Benevelza, and it shall be the new home for the human race. Nice catch.
Welcome home.
Thanks. Gotcha.
You're okay now.
You feeling all right?
It'll be good to see everyone again.
Yeah. The gates are closed.
It's the end of our journey. Thank you.
Sarah. No, not now, please. Sarah, snap out of it. No! No. Sarah. But why? You were safe. Everything was fine.
The future changed. It changed. If you change the future, you change the past. The effects ripple outwards, up and down the timeline. Sirius is forced to see it all.
You mean Sarah? She saw this vision?
Yes. And it killed her. Sarah. She knew the risk. If we altered the future, she knew what would happen. That her life could be in danger. But she still chose to save it. I wanted to protect her. I thought I had. I thought she was safe.
The heart of chaos beats in my chest. A manifestation of Etro. Should this heart stop beating, the goddess will die once again.
killed the goddess?
When the goddess dies, the chaos of Valhalla is unleashed. The chaos has the power to warp the timeline and destroy the past.
Databanks are now fully restored. We should be able to normalize the network now.
So tell me, did you find out what happened?
To put it simply, an influx of illogical data provided an entry point for the paradox.
And the restored data closed that entry off, right? Will this help you to stop the other malfunctions?
We're still not sure. At the very least, we've stopped the corruption from spreading. I don't know what we would have done without your generous cooperation.
Welcome. I'm down in the dark.
This must be the goddess.